the second part of this series of videos. A series in which I will explain and actually show how you can get the first companion on level 1 just as you start the game. God damn it. Should fight and then talk. Potions. Yes. Healing, healing. God damn you, sons of bitches. Anyway, as I was saying, as you can see, I could increase my level, but I'm still level 1, because I'm gonna need level 1. God damn it. Okay, we're level 2 now. Yeah, fuck it. Either way, level 1 or 2, there's not much difference, apart from your enemies that are gonna scale up their attributes as long as you increase your level. So that's pretty much it. The point of this video is to get your first companion as fast as possible, because it's gonna be much easier to do inside and main quests. For example, now we're going after Serana. And after we have acquired her as a companion, she won't leave our side until she will be taken home. And I died. I fucking died. God damn it. Fucking longbow. I think I should take a nap. I think 1 hour is enough. Weapons. Not the great sword. Iron axe. Yeah. Of course I died. Of course. There's gotta be a better way. I'm gonna do this. Trust me, I'm gonna do this. This is where the fun starts. Back and forth. I'm gonna just keep on shooting my bow and hide like a fucking pussy. Fuck you, dog. Fuck. Fuck. Nah, he didn't see me. Nah. Not even remotely. Fucking dog. Bitch. Moving on. Let's get some minor upgrades. Boots, drop, drop, moving on. A lot of useful things. Gold, I suppose. And we're back. That passage was shady as fuck. Yay, skeletons. Die, bitch. Die. Shrooms.
Mine's playing tricks on me.
Now we gotta be sneaky about this. Like so. Fucking dog. Yeah, boy. Atta boy. Ah. next. So we gotta be sneaky again. Let's see who's down there. Oh. Let's have a go at it. Shall I call it the run of faith?
There. Just getting jumpy, I guess. Thank you.
Damn your dog. The shin. Piece of shit, dog. Well. Moving on. Use a bow. I'm guessing I'm using a bow. Shit, that's a master vampire. Fuck! This is gonna take a while. I doubt it.
smell mortal blood. Why fight me? Your blood is already mine.
Sneak past this motherfucker as well. Saved. So Serana is right there in the middle. Let's see if we can manage to free her without dying. Huh? I'm here, bitch. I die. Of course. I need a way to get past them. But how? Peekaboo. Next. Found you. AI. So fucking tough. Do you?
I knew I'd fight you. God! Why fight you? Not at all. Feed again.
Now your blood is mine.
God calls me.
I'm running like a bitch. Ain't dead yet, bitch. Wasting time. There's gotta be an easier way. What do we have here? Nice. Thank you. come on. This is gonna take forever. Left. I don't think this is gonna work. As the sun rises, what the fuck? It's dark as hell in this fucking crypt. Finally. That fucking puzzle.
Your blood is already mine.
Ah, bitch.
Your blood calls me.
From behind, fucking bitch.
Now let's finish this. Your blood calls.
Bitch. You can't touch this. Actually, I think I'm gonna do this without a bow, without any weapon whatsoever. Let's see. You ain't finding shit.
Now you're mine.
This being so fucking hard.
We may feed again today. There you are.
Fuck this. Just a little more. And it's finally open. My dear Serana, I'm here. Shit. Now this is what I'm talking about. Nah, you won't.
Thank you.
well for you.
Really? Really?
You should have kept running.
This is interesting. Gotta get her to stop attacking that fucking douchebag. Hypothetically. I think if I go on this side and try to come. I think that could work. No, Serana, don't. Don't.
Yeah.
should have run.
Guess I'm out. Skeletons. Here, boys. Here, boy. Follow me. Serana, don't fucking move.
Where are you?
Nobody here.
I'll find you.
Get it now while we can.
Soon your blood will be mine. I'd fight you.
Where is... Who sent you here?
Finally.
Like me? Vampire. Yes. Not fond of... Well, look. I can help you find out what that is. My family... By the way...
Finally!
My name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Serana, let's move. Finally! So kids, that's how you get your first companion at level 2. Or 1.5. This motherfucker, I think, is gonna come to life. Yeah, I know it. Yep. I know it. I ain't gonna fight him.
I was sure I heard something.
Serana, follow. Come on, girl. Let me take you to a place you've
this
never been
like
before.
The right way. I was starting to worry.
And we're out. That's what I'm talking about. Ancient longbow, longbow. Fuck it.
Let's get the blood flowing again.
Arrows. Great. Come on, Serana. Me neither. Wanna go the other way? Okay, let's do this.
Who's there?
Girls, you can do it.
Come
it's always remember the quick save. Interesting. Nope.
Sorry it had to be this way.
I knew I smelled it.
Thank you. remember how to fight.
There you are.
Powers
are nothing.
Show yourself.
Must be gone now.
Where is... I was expecting someone... Vampire. Yeah, that's... But if
Come
you
on.
Want to know the whole story...
This time I gotta see.
My family used to live... By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Finally. This bitch really knows how to pick a fight.
There you are.
And this is how I die. Bigger. This pig is a real bitch. Come on, get wet. So I kind of achieved my ultimate goal. It took longer than expected. I think the beer is to blame. Ugly sons of bitches. Look at them. Flying rats. Ugly. How you run. Nope, I'm not wasting time. Well, if we're still here, let's learn our first word. Run like a bitch. And we're out.
This weather is incredible.
I'm glad you enjoy. Well, kids,
move
this
faster. The sun is—it's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Shut it, bitch. So, kids, this is the second part of the series. I guess now you've learned how to actually get the companion on your first level, second, third. Actually grew to fifth level. Anyway, there's gonna be a link in the description to my blog where I explain in detail how I actually did this. Either way, if you had a barrel of lamps, please give a thumbs up. And I'll see you next time. Bye.